The government negotiators gave way to the workers' key demands.
Mamy wreszcie niezależne, samorządne związki zawodowe. Mamy prawo do strajku.
The workers were joined by intellectuals. Together they formed a new movement, Solidarity. Support spread throughout Poland.
For the first time, they had a taste of being citizens. It was like having your identity for the first time.